E-commerce and Digital Marketing MCQs Part 3. The most widely used encryption standard is Dash. Option A, Advanced Encryption Standard. Option B, Data Encryption Standard. Option C, Universal Encryption Standard. Option D, Optimum Encryption Standard. Correct answer is option A, Advanced Encryption Standard. The most common form of security channel is through Dash. SHTTP, option B VPNS, option C SSL, option D PPTM. The correct answer is option C SSL. A security plans begin with a is Dash. Option A security policy, option B risk assessment, option C implementation plan, option D security organization. Correct answer is option B, risk assessment. The only payment system that is instantly convertible without intermediate is option A, credit card, option B, accumulation balance, option C, stored value, option D, cost. Correct answer is option D, cost. Dash influence the behavior of other through their personality, skills or other factor in e-business. Option A, opinion leaders. Option B, direct reference group. Option C, indirect reference group. Option D, lifestyle group. The correct answer is option A, opinion leaders. In e-business, a good or services from which there are many dealers supplying the same product and all product in the segment are essentially identical is known as Dash. Option A, commodity. Option B, core product. Option C, actual product. Option D, augmented product. The correct answer is option A, commodity. Complete price transparency in a perfect information marketplace is necessary for Dash to take effect. Option A, bad trade law. Option B, the law of universal price. The option C, law of one price. Option D, the law of perfect commerce. The correct answer is option C, the law of one price. The process of getting customer to pass along a company marketing message to friends, family and colleges is known as Dash. Option A, affiliate marketing. Option B, viral marketing. Option C, permission marketing. Option D, blog marketing. Correct answer is option B, viral marketing. The pre-product price consumers are willing to pay for a bundle Dash as the number of goods in the bundle increases. Option A, decrease. Option B, increase. Option C, varies from product to product. Option D, stays the same. Correct answer is option B, increase. In e-business, creating also means a multiple version of information of good and service, essentially the same product to different market segment at different prices is called Dash. Option A, versioning. Option B, bundling. Option C, transactive content. Option D, price discrimination. Correct answer is option A, versioning. In e-business, all of the following are example of intelligent agent technology assets. Option A, automated response system. Option B, automated shipping confirmation. Option C, order status report. Option D, online web bugs. The correct answer is option D, online web bugs. The set of application and technology that allow user to create, edit and distribute content online is known as option A, internet. Option B, social networking. Option C, virtual life. Option B, web 2.0. The correct answer is option A, internet. The fast growing form of online advertising is Dash. Option A, banner ad. Option B, pop-up ad. Option C, reach media video ads. Option D, pop under ads. The correct answer is option C, reach media. Then next is, as consumer become more accustomed to new online advertising formats, click-through rates tend to Dash. Option A, remain constant. Option B, decreases. Option C, increase. Option D, rapidly increase. The essential principle of e-business, which states that if an action is not right for all situations, then it is not right for any situation, is known as dash. Option A, the golden rule. Option B, slippery slope. Option C, no free lunch. Option D, universalism. The correct answer is option D, universalism. The following are wireless internet access network technology except dash. Option A, Wi-Fi. Option B, Bluetooth. Option C, ZB. Option D, Gigapop. The correct answer is Gigapop. Internet user account for about dash of world population. Option A, 7%. Option B, 17%. Option C, 27%. Option D, 47%. The correct answer is option B, 17%. All of the following are steps in the system development life cycle except option A, system design. Option B, testing. Option C, implementation. Option D, debugging. The correct answer is option D, debugging. A dash describes the flow of information at your e-business site and the infrastructure that will be used in the system. Option A, system design. Option B, logical design. Option C, tactical design. Option D, physical design. The correct answer is option B, logical design. The largest component of a website budget is dash. Option A, system maintenance. Option B, system development. Option C, content design and development. Option D, telecommunication. The correct answer is option A, system maintenance. The dominant web server software is dash. Option A, GIS. Option B, Apache. Option C, Microsoft IIS. Option D, Google. Correct answer is option B, Apache. The underlying computing equipment that the system uses to achieve its e-commerce functionality is called dash. Option A, hardware platform. Option B, software platform. Option C, transaction platform. Option D, scalability. The correct answer is option A, hardware platform. Redundant navigation refers to dash. Option A, pages that work, load quickly and point the customer toward your product of offering. Option B, simple, foolproof navigation. A site working with the most. Option D, alternative navigation to the same content. The correct answer is option D, alternative navigation to the same content. The ability of change the product to better fit the needs of the customer is dash. Option A, customization. Option B, personalization. Option C, privacy. Option D, accessibility. The correct answer is option A, customization. The set of standard for communication between a browser and program running on a server that allow for interaction between the user and the server is known as dash. Option A, active server pages. Option B, Java server pages. Option C, common gateway interface. Option B, VBS script. The correct answer is option C, common gateway interface. E-business merchant server software includes all of the following except online email, online catalog, online shopping cart, online credit card processing. Correct answer is option A, online email. The most common type of internet crime according to the IC3, that is internet crime complaint, is dash. Option A, credit card fraud. Option B, check fraud. Option C, non-delivery. Option D, caution fraud. The correct answer is option D, caution frauds. Dash is in the e-business security environment, which has the constitute of the innermost layer. Option A, people. Option B, data. Option C, technical solution. Option D, organization policy and procedure. Correct answer is option B, data.